Hello friends, today we will learn good manners. Good manners are something we learn from our childhood. It's very important for us to behave appropriately with everyone. Good manners can be defined as activities or habits that make a person gentle and kind, starting with using magic words. 5 magic words for the kids to learn. Thank you, sorry, please, excuse me, and may I. We should always say thank you to express gratitude. We should say please to make a request. We must always say sorry if you hurt someone. Always say excuse me to get someone attention. Say may I to ask for something. Do not snitch. We should always show respect for others and elders. Always greet each other with smile. Let others finish before you speak. Don't use bad language. Ask permission before touching or taking things. Write thank you notes. This is nice when you receive gifts or presents from pupil. Never fight. Share your things with your friends and family. We should not rush and always stand in a queue and wait for a turn. Be helpful and kind to others. Do not hurt animals. Be kind to them. We should spend money wisely. Please like, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye.